Hey, welcome back to my channel. So I'm at Kroger and I wanted to get some of their good deals they had this week. And they actually had this body armor sports water for only $2.99. I'm gonna go ahead and get one of these and try it out.
Okay, I decided not to get the body armor sport water. I've never had it and I decided not to get it. If you have had it, let me know in the comments if it's any good. But I am gonna get Powerade. All the flavors of Powerade are on sale for 59 cents as long as you buy eight. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get some crackers too. These townhouses, it's all the flavors also. So you can get like the pita ones, sea salt, Italian herb. That one's actually really good. But I'm gonna go ahead and get the original because I like it for just like cheese and crackers on my salads or soup. And it's only $1.99. I get either this one or Ritz, whichever one is like on sale. It doesn't really matter to me. I'm gonna go ahead and get one. I have to buy six or more items with these blue tags and then I'll get it for $1.99. Okay, this next thing, I thought I was seeing things, but it is 75 cents. I cannot believe this. It's all the Kroger brand chips here. I'm gonna go ahead and get the sour cream and cheese, or cheddar and sour cream. I can't believe this. It's gonna count towards the buy six or more, so only 75 cents. Okay, the next thing I'm gonna get is these Fritos. It's all the flavors, but this is a flavor I like, is the honey barbecue. They are so good. And it's a weekly digital deal. It's only gonna be $1.77, so even better.
Okay, the next thing I'm gonna get is the Chex Mix. On the advertisement, it just has the blue plain one, which if you don't realize, it's actually all the flavors. And these are only 99 cents right now. That is so cheap. I haven't seen that price in like a year. And it's part of the buy six or more. Okay, the next thing I'm gonna get is these Pringles. The Lay's are on sale right next to it, 4 for $5. That's what like a lot of stores does, or some stores are even $1.50, but 99 cents and it's part of the buy six or more. I'm gonna go ahead and get the barbecue ones. Okay, the next thing I'm gonna get is this Nature Valley. They have like all different kinds. They're $1.99. However, on the app, some of them are qualified, basically almost all of them, qualify for 50 cents off of two. So I'm gonna go ahead and get these peanut butter biscuits and I'm gonna try this new one here. It's mini sandwiches. I haven't had that yet. I'm gonna get the peanut butter one. So I'm gonna pay $1.99 for one and basically $1.49 for the other one. And there's like so many to choose from. All right, let's keep shopping. Okay, I got some new best customer coupons loaded. And I can't remember if this was on the last round or this round. And for some reason, sometimes they stay and don't go away after you use them, but they won't let you use it again. So I just have to mentally remember. But if not, worst case scenario, these are on sale for $1.79. It's part of the buy six or more. So this is either gonna be free or $1.79. I won't know until I check out. But I'm gonna go ahead and get it because I do need it. Okay, I'm actually gonna go ahead and get these Reese's Puffs treats. They're part of the buy six or more. It's $3.49, it's on sale for $2.49, but if you buy six or more, you can get it for only $1.99. The ones to the right of it are on sale too. Those are $1.79. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get some bread. The Wonder Bread is actually only $1.99, part of the buy six or more, but I've never had the Kroger brand. I might go ahead and try it because it's only $1.25, so why not? I'm gonna see if it's any good. Okay, the Hostess like treats and stuff, they're anywhere from $2.49 to $2.99, so I'm gonna go ahead and get one of these. I'm not for sure which one, if I want to do like coffee cake or I don't know what. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get one.
Okay, the Hidden Valley Ranch, all the different flavors are on sale, part of the buy six or more. It's only $2.29. I'm gonna go ahead and get some. I like using this for like pizza rolls. Okay, the Heinz ketchup is also part of the buy six or more. It's only $2.29. These are like $3 at Walmart. I've been buying them at Walmart the last few times because these weren't on sale here, but they finally are, so I'm gonna go ahead and get one.
Okay, they also have the pizza rolls, part of the buy six or more. It's only $3.49. I like this triple meat one. They have gone down to like $2.99 and stuff, but that's been a long time since I've seen that price. So I'm gonna go ahead and get three bags and use the ranch too. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get some milk too. I always get the Dylan's brand because it's way cheaper. And it's only $2.19.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get this yogurt. They actually have a really good deal. This is part of the buy six or more. They're only $1.99 each for the 8 count. And guess what? On the app, they have $1.50 off of two. So I'll pay $1.99 for one and 49 cents for the other one. That is so amazing.
Okay, I wasn't planning on this, but I saw that these are only 2 for $5. And these are the big bags. They're the same price for Kraft for the small bag, so why not get the Kroger brand? And I eat tacos a lot and stuff like that, so I'm gonna go ahead and get some.
Okay, the next thing I'm gonna get is these Cascade Complete, and these are on a sale for $16.99. If you buy two items, it doesn't have to be just this. There's like paper towels, toilet paper, all kinds of stuff. You automatically save $10. So that makes each one of these $11.99. I've been paying like $17 for these at Walmart, so why not get them cheaper? The Platinum was one of the options too, but somebody bought them all, so I'm kind of sad about that. But I'm gonna go ahead and get this Complete one instead. Okay, this is the one I'm most excited about. It's gonna be the best discount. I was so excited to come here to get this. So they're on sale for $6.99. They're part of the buy six or more. It brings it down to $6.49. However, on the app, there is a coupon for $6 off. That makes this 49 cents. Yeah, I know like CVS and Walgreens, they have like where you can get like free toothpaste or money makers. I've done videos on that. However, like not on the gum renewal. Like the gum renewal is like the most expensive stuff. There's never a coupon to make it this cheap. The cheapest I've ever got, I think it was $2.99. So 49 cents, I'm so excited. I got this a few weeks ago, the Crest brand of their gum renewal. But I just started using it, so I can't tell if it's like, you know, doing any good or any benefits, but I'm so excited. Okay, so this is everything I got. I'm like actually really excited. I got some really good deals this time, and I actually ended up getting two of those ranches. I actually got one just regular ranch, and I saw they had avocado ranch, and I wanted to try that. I've never had it before. I ended up getting two of the crackers. I got two of the Cascade Completes just because those are so expensive. I'm so happy about the toothpaste. That is such a good deal. I can't wait to eat pizza rolls. I haven't had those in like years, it seems like. So there's like a lot of good stuff I got here. Some things I never usually get, but I'm gonna go ahead and try it out. And some things that I do get. I'm just glad everything was on sale. I think if I calculated right, I always like to calculate in case sometimes on the receipt, it doesn't come out right. Like some of the coupons don't come off. And so, I calculated everything. I think I'm just under $70 for all this. It wouldn't have been that high, but those two Cascade Completes really brought me up there quickly. But yeah, I'm so excited. I can't wait to eat the pizza rolls. And the muddy putty things, the Chex Mix things, those are so good. I end up getting Oreos, cookies, like cookies and cream, so it's kind of like Oreos. And then a peanut butter one. I got the Kroger chips. Oh, the Pringles. I end up having to get the cheddar and the pizza flavor. The barbecue ones, they only had the big one in size, like in stock, but it wasn't on sale, so I couldn't get that one. But if you like my channel, go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll keep bringing you some more. All right, see you at the next video.